beach, and well, we found a snail, and I named it Charlie. Let's go meet Charlie.
Freak.
No, he's not a freak. I'm not a freak. No, I'm not. Okay, everybody. I don't know if you can see him, but that lumpy thing right there, yeah, that's Charlie. I don't know if he has eyes. We tried looking through a thing. Oh, it's all blurry.
Everybody, Jessica is a freak.
Not a freak. That's my stepdad, by the way. He's being all emo. See, he called that thing a snorkel. I call it oxygen for Charlie. Because we found Charlie in the water. So I gave him water and air. And those are some of the clams that we found. And, yeah. Well, they're alive, too. And those are like tomato plant thingies because it said that they eat vegetable stuff. Even though tomatoes are fruit. Anyway, yeah, that's Charlie. He's emo.
I'm Charlie the emos now.
But, yeah, Charlie's awesome. Charlie, wake up. Charlie.
It's a freaking snail. Don't talk.
Yes, I do. My name is Charlie. What's your problem?
We're all freaks.
Charlie. Okay, Charlie, you want to eat something? For all of you snail-loving people out there, can you, like, tell me where his mouth is? Because I've been trying to shove it in there. He bit it once, I think. And snails feel, like, fat. Seriously, I mean, you poke them and it's like jello gone bad. It's like this liquidy rubber stuff. It just bounces back. Oh no, your snorkel! I mean, breathing device thing. Okay, well...
Freak.
Not a freak! No.
Need help.
Look at my little spaceman on the computer! He's so cool! Okay. No! Okay, well, anyway, before I get in trouble, that was Charlie, and his middle name is William. His last name is, well, we're gonna make it up, because we can't say it on camera. Jupiter. So it's Charlie William Jupiter. Yeah, okay, say bye to Charlie. Bye, Charlie! Bye! Bye!
Bye.
Charlie, again. It's now day two of having him. That little thingy there, I think that was his last air bubble, because he seems to be dying. For all you snail lover people out there, I'm sorry if I just, like, killed another one. But think about it. If it weren't for us people, we would be overrun with snails. So, it's kind of a good thing, but a bad thing. I'm holding back tears, and I don't know. I'm gonna miss you, Charlie. I love you. You want to say or move or anything for the people that love you? That doesn't count.
He did.
Yeah. No, Charlie's not dead! Meara's being all negative and stuff. Charlie's not dead. Charlie's not dead. Look at, see those little things? Those are his eyes. He's like hiding from people because they're all being mean to him. I didn't poke his eye thing.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, stupid reflection of the cabinet. Charlie. He used to be a lot bigger. Remember when he was like huge people? Yeah, now he's tiny. I think I'm gonna lose Charlie.
Can I have Z?
Yeah. But I love him! Charlie, no!